perfect.
What's good, Wolf Gang? Back with another reaction. So in the 3-day frenzy of all of NF content and material, man. And today, I'm reacting to NF Notepad. This nigga about to go crazy. Notepad, you know how he be painting the canvas, how he be spilling his feelings on the canvas and the type of art he be making. I got high expectation for NF all the time now. He set it up there for me. So he about to hop right on into this.
You and I, we've been through a lot together. And I look back and I just I appreciate all the times that we had together. You know? I remember just going down in my room and, you know, trying to deal with some things. And you've always been there for that.
I kind of see where this is going already. You're trying to say music. His notepad, just writing his feelings, writing everything he's going through, the sad, the good times. Like, that was his lead way out of basically to like a new dimension of his safe zone in a type of way. How he get to, dang, man, I'm looking for that word. I just can't find that word. I can't find it. That's his coping mechanism in a way. His coping mechanism. Like, just writing. So that's dope, man. His stress reliever. There we go. Coping mechanism, stress reliever. What is wrong with me? I'll get right back into this.
And you've always been there for that. Always. It's me and you.
You and I been best friends ever since I was a young kid. Everything we did, where's time went? Got a lot of years coming up ahead of us, and ever since we met, I knew we'd get somewhere. But the fact is, I ain't really know when. I don't really know how either, but I can feel the goosebumps. My skin writing, I've been waiting for the moment. You and I can make it happen. A lot of people thinking we ain't gonna make it rapping. I ain't got a problem with them though, that don't even matter. We ain't looking for the people trying to say that we the baddest. Nah, I never liked that. Came a long way, never did it for the money. We ever make it big, I'ma give it to the family. Looking back now, everything is looking funny. You and I in the room writing, up late when the mood strikes us. We don't care if they do like us. Writing songs for the haters we ain't even got yet. Freestyling, somebody turn the mic up. Talking about things we don't really understand. Talking about things we don't really comprehend. Me and you trying to get it, we ain't quitting to the end. Now I'm standing on stage trying to give it to the fans. Ah!
We took that.
That's dope. I like how how you put all that together. He basically saying that him and his dope pal was up late night. He said people ain't believing him. He don't care. He trying to set it up perfectly. He trying to have the perfect words, the perfect lines, and give it to his fans. He's saying that he been doing this for a long time. A lot of people ain't think they're gonna make it. He said, and he knew he was gonna make it, but he ain't know when. He basically want to get all the money, send it to his family when if this actually make him rich. So he said, late night in the studio with just him and the notepad, like best friends, the duos. That's dope, man. I like how he symbolizing the notepad to be like a person that guided him to where he at today. That's dope.
Things we don't really understand. Talking about things we don't really comprehend. Me and you trying to get it, we ain't quitting to the end. Now I'm standing on stage trying to give it to the fans. Ah!
We took that karaoke machine from my room and we put it up to the CD player and played the instrumentals, and man, we've come a long way. A long way.
I made a lot of mistakes. You've been there for the whole thing. Help me with the drama. Rapping in the car outside daily. We don't care if it's a winter, we don't care if it's a summer. I remember writing raps with the curse words. I just wanna hear it, seems like everybody does it. Did it for a while, wasn't into all the custom. Tried to find who I was, being everything I was in real life. Yeah, got a lot of anger.
He said, I remember I used to rap and do all the cussing. He was like, he basically trying to fit in. And he said that he found out, like, that's not me. Why I want to be like these other people? I'm trying to be the best that I can be. I'm trying to be myself. So that's dope, man. And he went back to doing what he's doing. Look what he had today. That's crazy. Going back a little bit.
Writing raps with the curse words. I just want to hear it. Seems like everybody does it. Did it for a while. Wasn't into all the cussing. Tried to find who I was, being everything I was in real life. Yeah. Got a lot of anger. You know where I'm at. Put it all over the pages and wrote it in the rap. Said that we could be amazing. If if I give us a chance. Now I'm looking around like, yeah, look at where we at. Look at where we at now. We ain't made it yet, but they can hear us in the background coming. Some are gonna hate it, some are gonna love it. I'ma put it in his hands and let God do the judging, yeah. Remember me and you, always had you in the backpack. Took you into school, writing on you like it's nothing. A lot of people in the room see me scribble on the page, but they ain't got a clue, nah, they ain't got a clue. We at the beginning, hoping someday you and I can say we made it and we did it. You ain't nothing but a notepad. Tell me who you kidding, I'm just running out of space. I'll be back in a minute, turn the page on me.
You know what's crazy is, it's just...
I like how you said that. He was like, he writing on the page, run out of space, and you turn the page on me. That's dope, bruh. His bars is ridiculous, man. But he also said that he writing at school, and all people seeing is just scribbling. But you know, you feel me? The words that he's writing on the page hits way deeper than what other people on the outside looking in, just like, oh, you're just writing words, whatever. It's way deeper than that, man.
Hoping someday you and I can say we made it and we did it. You ain't nothing but a notepad. Tell me who you kidding. I'm just running out of space. I'll be back in a minute. Turn the page on me.
You know what's crazy is, this just started as something that was an escape for us, you know? And now I look around and there's a lot of people out there going through the same things, you know, we've been through. Now this music we write is actually making an impact. It's crazy.
Music. Now this is dope. I like I said before, how he kind of symbolized the notebook to be like a person that helped guide him, and they worked together to create something like a masterpiece. That's dope. Damn me, that boy NF always coming through with some crazy joint, some meaningful thing. And like he said, a lot of people go through the same exact thing he going through as well. So it's like the music that he makes is so relatable. It's dope, man. He said that's what you call real music. That's it for the reaction. Y'all know what to do. Smash that like button, subscribe, share. Wolf out.
Wait. Don't leave yet. Stop.
Before y'all guys leave, subscribe to the channel, ring the notification bell, and please send me suggestions on what I should react to, anything of that sort, so I can keep entertaining you guys and keep bringing out new content. Also, remember, as always, peace, love, and positivity. All the time, 2020 and on. Wolf out.